Hi, YouTube. If you're a teenager and you're visiting me for the first time, this is the Arlana TV Network, youtube.com/ArlanaTV. I'm Arlana, and I'm here to help you if you'd like to make money on YouTube. Whether you're 13, 14, 15, 16, or 17 years old, you can make money. Just remember that you are an online person. You're an online audience. It means that you surf, you look at channels, you look at ways to make money. You're always searching for a part-time job. You're always searching for a way to make money from home. And you don't have to be older than 18 to do it. Do you like gaming? Do you like movies? Do you like referring your friends to different products or any of the programs that you like to use? Just remember, there are gadgets and devices for sale online, and companies would like you to promote these items. So if you can review an item, buy a device, mobile phone or a tablet or an iPhone, an iPod, and talk about it in your video. Just share it with your friends. YouTube and Google would appreciate your work just for having that extra person on the screen talking about the item and referring their friends to the item. And usually you can monetize your channel so that you can get paid from Google ads that show up on the screen. You know those commercials that show at the beginning and you have that button at the bottom that says skip ad? Those are the ads that are making money for people. Those are the commercials that are bringing in revenue, bringing in money every time somebody watches that video. So YouTube has an algorithm. It's a pattern that goes up and down, up and down. And it's a computerized system that monitors the activities of online viewers. You can consider them as robots, little mini robots that go through all the pages and walk around and look. Oh, what is Mary looking at? And what is Karen looking at? And what is Tom looking at? And what is John looking at? Oh, let's refer him to this, or let's send him a video about gaming because it looks like he's always clicking on gaming. So the algorithm is a monitoring system that regulates or that controls the patterns of surfing, and it redirects or it guides you through a pathway. And there is a science behind it. There is a mathematical procedure behind it, why your video might be seen by millions of people compared to just only a few hundred. Now, in this case, you're looking at my video. I don't have as many subscribers, but that's okay. YouTube looks at the number of minutes of watch time, the amount of watch time, and the watch time minutes are very important. That is what the algorithm is counting. That is what is being looked at. How many viewers stay on the video and for how long? And overall, every week, how many people visit the channel and stay on the channel? So if you're able to capture your audience, your teenage friends, for any reason, speaking about friendships, social life, recreational activities, sports, whether it's girlfriends, boyfriends, or just hanging out, speaking about your favorite clothing, your favorite earrings, your favorite accessories, your favorite hair products, your fashion, computers, movies that you love to watch, anything that attracts other people, that interests other people, any topics that are exciting. If you love dogs, you can speak about dogs. And then Google might put a product ad on your page about buying dog food. These are examples. But if you're a teenager, just stay with me, subscribe to my channel if you wish, and I'll keep sharing tips for you. If you're a parent and you have a teenage child, please send your son or daughter to this page and to this YouTube channel, Arlana TV, and ask him or her to subscribe, and I'll give some pointers. I'll start to guide any of the young people who come to this channel if they're willing to make money in the future. I am considered a YouTuber from the older generation because we're in the 40 plus age group, okay? So in our case, we still have a lot to learn as well, but based on what I've learned, I'm passing down the tricks and the trades and the secrets that I've already experienced and that I've already learned from doing my online marketing and working in social media. And I'm sure that teenagers can definitely start making money as soon as they take on these lessons and they're able to master these skills. It's very easy. It's a new world. And back in the day, back in our times, when we were younger, we didn't have this opportunity. So it's important that I share it with you if you're a young person coming up in the ranks. Mobile videos are very important. If you have a chance to make your video mobile friendly, mobile watching is very, very trendy, and people like to watch on their phone. They're on the go and they're just going like this and click, oh, Arlana has a video. I have a few minutes before I go to my next appointment. Let me just click on it and look at it. And it's very important that you try to capture the person and make it short and sweet when you can. I understand sometimes we have to speak for about 10 minutes, but if you can make it 5 minutes, that's great. So mobile friendly, make it trendy. Look at the topics that are trending in entertainment or in sports or in computers or in the animal world or anything that you like. Giving advice on any skills that you have used in your lifetime and you'd like to pass it on to someone else. You can always teach a lesson if you know another language. Of course, if your parents speak another language and you want to share how to speak that language with someone else, that's another idea. I'm based in Canada, in Brampton, and here I am on YouTube. No matter where you are in the world, you can be a YouTuber as well and start making money. I'll take you through the steps on how to monetize your channel. Just keep in touch with me and keep watching tutorials, and I'll keep posting videos. Remember, your watch time is important, how long you keep the person on the screen or on your channel overall. Your content is important. Try to be frequent. The algorithm also looks at frequency, up, down. How many days are you going up, posting, 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 more activity, more activity, more activity. Remember to keep posting daily or weekly if you can. Be consistent, okay? Frequency is key. So the number of videos you post in a week, the watch time, how long you can keep the audience on. Don't worry about the subscribers yet. You might have four subscribers that stay on your channel watching, and you have like 80% watch time, meaning that most of the minutes are spent by these four people watching your channel daily or weekly. And although you don't have as many subscribers, you might gain more views on the commercials that are being posted on your channel once you've monetized your channel. And that's what YouTube appreciates. YouTube would love for you to keep an audience on the screen. Ladies, if you know about fashion products, I have a whole different video session for you regarding cosmetics and hairstyling and clothing and how you can start making money on YouTube as well. So if you're a teenager, click the like button and subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you in the next video. And thanks for watching. I'm Arlana. They also call me Empress Arlana of Brampton and Miami, Florida. And right now I'm based in Canada, but you can keep in touch anytime. I'm keeping you on YouTube. Don't ever stray off of YouTube. Stay on the channel. That's very important, okay? Stay on the channel. Don't click off to any other sites, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Just stay right here, okay? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Happy day.